Oh, really? Fucking beast. I have like 3 or 40 minutes. Pave the way. He's gonna be scared. Minions have spawned.
Time to make a stand.
Three emotes, so. What spot is he gonna level? No. Like. He's gonna get 2 from that crew. Grenade game by Skarner. Not sure how strong his ganks are though, but he has a stun. Is it like a 1 second stun or something? I did no damage to him, fuck. So beefy. Yes, heal. What the? Please. Tires. On Jace, you build Brutalizer before you build Reaver. Good. 3 stacks, I will be stunned, but I didn't get stunned attack. Oh, he's auto me, I guess. I think we're pretty even in XP. So I'm feeling a little bit tired. A long day yesterday. Absolutely nothing I can do about that without a word on that side, fuck. That really sucks. Pretty smart by Skarner though. He flashes on me at level 4, knowing he's not gonna kill me just to get my flash. And then he can come back at 6 and there's nothing I can do. Fuck this game. It really sucks. I think Skarner's ult again. What the heck is he doing? God bless Skarner. your base now though, because I have no mana. See if they let me push up. Or if she lets me push up. Oh, he's scared or something. Yeah! Made a pretty good spot now. Your team has destroyed a turret. I on the hook. An enemy has been slain. Oops. Time going on his flash. Oh, I start getting time flashes. Based. So Rihanna doesn't really know when to base. Because he keeps losing farm. Because he's backing at bad times. Go. Fuck. Oh my god, we're getting collapsed. Wait for it. Oh fuck. No, no! Don't you fucking dare. I wonder how. I probably don't need the SSG very early. Oh, they killed bot tower already. Wow, that was pretty good. Get him! Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I thought we were closer. Why weren't we closer though? I don't understand. We should definitely have fought that. I don't really watch soccer anymore. No, I used to, but I don't know. I have better things to do, honestly.
I'm always ready.
So scary. Their blue should be up soon-ish. Fuck, I don't have mana for this.
Never a rock.
I can't poke too much, just have low mana. If I had mana, I could shoot on them. God, it's gonna end up so badly. I just need to get that mana region going. If they don't get the glitch right there. So I can heal too. Oh god. So bad. Oh, jinx up. Run, brother. Please let me heal. You are the best. These words I wrote for you. not feeling super strong this game. It's mainly because I don't have... My communication is like really low with this game. It's kind of hard for me to play. Because with Jace, you really need to manage your mana really well. So if I know an objective is coming up, I'm going to be saving mana. But if I don't know it's coming up, because... I don't know. Like, in competitive play, you kind of get babysitted with timers most of the time. So, like, Gleaver Amazing will tell me when Dragon's coming up. And then I'll worry and, like... Or I'll not use my mana all the time, but in solo queue. If I'm not paying attention when Dragon's coming up, not timing it, not all that stuff, then, then I might not be ready for Dragon, which is kind of what happened earlier. Runner so tanky. What was that word right there? Oh, he wants to jump. Oh, fuck no.
Vaughn, what is he doing?
Freaking amazing.
I'm always ready.
Fuck with this guy. Nature summoning Glazed Agent. Damn it, man. I don't do damage to Skarner. Skarner does melee magic damage, right?
I'm always ready.
It's just I'm blind DQQ. And he almost got me. Scar. This. He might flash on me now. No lag. Need to Kai back, guys.
Never look back.
Yeah, they have triple AP, maybe even quad. My poke does good damage now. I got him. Cover this up soon. Kite. Go, counter, goes counter. Jesus Christ. These guys have no idea how to fight against their team now. It is different from what you would usually do in solo queue, but you need to keep kiting backwards. It's the only way you're ever gonna, like, have any chance of beating that team comp. Heal, snitch the 7 man. And the person I hated the most in this world was called Niels. Which is very strange, because I love you. Send your voice. We have decent war coverage in there, so it's really easy for me to land poke. That's like step one if you try to poke. Just get good vision. Scarner. Oh, good job, Lisa. Nice. Nasher, 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 Nash. God! Fuck. You have to shift your priorities between inhib and Nash depending on, like, how good your team is at diving and sieging. But our team is really good at sieging, so Baron is a little higher priority. Because we can easily get inhibitors by sieging after getting Baron. Fuck! I could have killed him. I think I'm gonna get QSS last item. Technically, I guess without being too scared of the Skyrunner ultimate. Right now I'm like respecting it. I'm using a lot of resources to respect it. They're playing like a bitch. This new item, might see some play on like Jace, maybe Ezreal. Maw is so good against their team.
I'm always ready.
Go Hex against a team with more AD. No, I'd probably go IE. That's my item. I'm still figuring out that last time. It could be Bork with the changes too. Because you'll do a lot of damage on your hypercharge hits. But you got a lot of mana if you get an IE crit. And you just do like a crap ton of damage with the hypercharge IE crit. So it's kind of depends on the game. If you need more self-heal and less heal, I think I'd go for a Blade. I just wanted damage, I'll go for IE. God. Anami played super well that fight. Oh, I should have bought. I knew I should have bought it. I was contemplating between buying the mob and oh fuck, whatever it is. I think we can still win this. At least in Lance's Q. Actually, I was thinking about buying either Maw or QSS, but I should definitely have bought QSS. Save so many speeds up. God. Oh my fucking god! Oh! Come to me! Come to me! Come to me! Come to me! You can still make it out of there, man. What a fucking beast. Oh, really? You think you're gonna get that, huh? I should have bought Elixir. I thought we were gonna buy it. TB is enormous balls, because yeah. I feel like I have enormous balls after killing their buff. Push me down first. I do look at chat, but sometimes I can't answer all of it. And like, there are a lot of questions that I know that my mods can answer. Elixirs and let me push. I have no idea how Skarner is. I don't play jungle. He seems pretty good though. Like, actually, yeah, he seems okay. I don't know. Heard some people say he's OP. Apparently, when Diamond Prox is playtesting him at Riot Studios, he went like 20 something kills and like just destroyed everybody. Thank you. should have sidelines pushing before we do this, but YOLO. FQSS now, come at me, brother. Scar's E freaking slows. Good idea to poke out supports a lot of the time, because they usually don't have sustain. Like a Syndra support can't sustain herself. And a little altar there. Jesus Christ, we killed like nobody. What the fuck? Kill them all, Jinx! Yes! Oh, I called premature GG, that's bad mannered. I was just excited! Yes! Good job, man. Good job, guys.